Cinderella.
I love, we're baking.
Baking is sweet, and baking, lots of people say, is more science.
Sweet like you and science-y like.
Magic and science, I think, are very similar.
Oh,
you know my little bird friends, they like to come and help out.
I also am babysitting Ariel's fish. Only I'm allowed to babysit the fish. Last time Elsa babysat the fish, she froze the water. Fish was okay though.
Today I dream of fudge.
I love chocolate. I just can't hide it.
I always like it when you lose control on it.
We're making pumpkin fudge. Once my carriage turned back into a pumpkin, it was all squished up. Might as well do something with it.
Wow.
If you can read backwards.
Ejafu Nick-poom-oop.
I think Nick-poom-oop sounds great.
Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, this is Anna's kitchen, by the way. Oh, sometimes when I bake at home, I like to let Gus just like run around in my bowls and he does all my mixings for me with his little feet. But make sure if you're gonna do that at home that you use trained mice.
And make sure you give him a bath first.
Yeah.
We all know that Wandering Oakens is not on my good list right now. Not my cape stay on.
You've been having the hardest time with your cape.
Yeah, I can't wear a cape today. It'll clearly light on fire. Here is the saucepan you asked for.
I have to hide them because sometimes Rapunzel comes over and I never see those saucepans again.
So good. Which burner should we use, Anna?
Ooh. As you can see, everybody, this is a gas stove.
Regardless of whether you have a gas stove or just a regular stove, always asking your parents for help if you are using the stove.
Make sure you're clear of all things that could potentially light on fire.
Now,
get this paper out of the way.
Bibbity bobbity.
White chocolate chips. You can have one. 3.5 cups of white chocolate chips in this bowl. I'm gonna start just with some of those. We're gonna pop that on the heat.
We're gonna take this out of a bowl, which is full of sweetened condensed milk.
You wanna use 1 can of condensed milk.
One.
Oh, no. So we're gonna add the rest of our chocolate chips. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop.
Baking and singing is a beautiful thing to do.
If you're doing it on the stove, you do wanna make sure you keep stirring.
Soon this good thing is gonna be inside my belly.
Stir it all together, help it melt.
Switching sides.
Ooey and gooey. So you want to get it looking ooey and gooey, ooey and gooey. 1/3 of a cup.
1/3 of pumpkin puree.
We're gonna go.
We're gonna stir that all in. Do you like to clean as you go or clean everything at once?
I usually clean everything at once at the end.
Oh,
Anna, are you gonna clean as we go?
Kristoff would be so proud of me. Pretty sure the Arendelle dogs are just singing into the unknown.
Don't need very much vanilla. 1/2 teaspoon. We're gonna use some pumpkin pie spice. There is 1 teaspoon of that. And then you're just gonna keep mixing. So bacon's all about mixing it all together.
Bacon?
Yum. It's always good to stop and take a smell. Doesn't that smell so good?
Mm.
One of the best parts about fudge is you actually don't have to bake it. So here's what we're gonna do. Why don't you do this part, Anna?
Me!
Alright. And we're gonna line the inside of our tin with it. You're gonna pour your delicious fudge over the top of the pan.
Your beautiful bangs.
I just went for my blowout and they're so puffed. If you get a little bit on you, leg it off there.
And then all you have to do is take this and just pop this in the fridge.
Wish I had a song to sing. My little friends, as we all sing this happy little baking song.
And then whoop!
That was the fudge.
It's gonna stay in the fridge for 3 hours.
No.
The pumpkin brownies, also so easy.
So easy!
So easy! Do you wanna know how many ingredients there is?
Can we all count to 4 together? 1, 2, 3, 4!
This time we need a bowl.
I don't have any bowls.
That's not true.
Just mix it in the mouth.
There's so much more than would fit in your mouth.
Oh, God.
So
it's just this big old bowl of pumpkin puree.
3 whole cups.
3 whole cups of pumpkin puree, which is a lot of pumpkin puree.
Drop all that.
Yum, 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 yum. It kind of looks like baby food.
A little bit. Next thing we're gonna use is cocoa powder. It's just chocolate.
That's my dream.
This is what friendship looks like. 2 cups of cocoa powder.
Cocoa stash. Is it the real cocoa?
Cocoa! Was that Kristoff?
I don't have a cocoa mustache. I don't know what you're talking about.
The next thing we're gonna add is nut butter.
Wow.
Which is made of soy. Gus and Jock are actually allergic to peanut butter. That's why they like cheese so much.
Who pureed that butter?
I'm drooling. You know these aren't gonna be ready right away either, right, Anna?
Oh!
Should we
preheat the oven?
Oh, it's lit!
We're gonna add a little bit of sugar.
I need to have you here all the time.
This feels like something Kristoff could learn. So this is love. And then we're just gonna keep on mixing.
Get my hands in there. What do you do first? Wash them.
What's a good song to sing while you wash your hands?
Who can sing the chorus of Let It Go?
Line our baking sheet with parchment paper.
I'm a pro at this.
Can you squish it in there for me, Anna?
Can I?
Eat the brownies.
Ooh, do you want some pixie dust in your brownie?
Just squish it down.
Let me wash my hands.
Lick it off.
Dragging things around with my skirt, Anna.
That's what cleaning's for later.
No, I don't have to clean. The skirt does the cleaning for me.
Does. You think your oven is ready?
Yeah?
Nope, didn't even turn it on. I'm just gonna wait for a second.
Pop it in.
Bye, brownies. And we're gonna check the mark in 25 minutes.
Oh my god, shoes. Let's get some shoes. Let's get some shoes. Let's get some shoes. Let's get some shoes.
Just thought we could kill some time, you know?
I understand. Looking better, but I'm not sure they're quite done yet.
No. Look at that.
No. You've been so patient. You're being really good.
Not done yet. Been waiting so patiently. Oven mitt! You know, Cinderella attracts birds and mice, but she also attracts sloths.
Who knew? You're looking pretty good, Anna.
This is a cane for mice.
I should make canes for the boys!
Charlie Chapgus, Jacques Chapin.
You forgot the L.
Charlie Myskin?
That's bad. Gus Guslin.
Gus Guslin. Sounds like he's like
drinking too much juice.
Jacques Chocolin! This is very educational programming. What's your sloth's name?
Hortensia the sloth.
Clean!
So, normally I would tell you to let it cool a little bit.
Hold on.
Sven hair.
Good job. Got it.
But I think.
Hold on.
Another Sven hair. Think if I made.
Hold on!
One more Sven hair.
Got it.
Wait a little bit before you ice this brownie, because if I make Anna wait any longer, she might eat me. So, but what we have, we're just gonna rub across the top. And then, once you have it all nice and iced,
sprinkles!
There we go.
I'm gonna do the snowflakes. A one for you, a one for my
a one
for you,
Cinderella.
Chocolate. More?
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's hot. It's hot. Be really careful. Don't eat them this hot.
We release new videos every day at 11 o'clock and 1 p.m. If you're really enjoying the videos we're sending you, you can donate to us on PayPal. Delicious! I had a great time with you, Cindy.
I had a great time with you, Anna.
We love you guys.